When you think about a high-powered car, big dual or quad exhaust ports in the back is kind of the way to go. But with the G63, we do one better.
Because you get dual exhaust ports that come out the side. Well, actually, both sides.
So you can hear that 4-liter bi-turbo V8 out of whichever side you want. It probably won't happen, but be careful getting in. You don't want to hit your leg on a hot exhaust pipe.